You've caused me a lot of grief, you know.
No, there's a terminal in there. You may have to activate something in there to get things to work.
Oh, that's a thing.
Fall down.
We'll do the ladder first. I'll see what's in there. Well, it's falling, there's that.
Indeed.
Ah, treasure.
Just push.
Oh.
Electro.
We're gonna need that for later. Well, for down here. I don't think it is.
I think it is, actually.
Ow. But we'll see.
No, it is for down there.
How so?
Because there's a room down there that should have an area where you put it in.
There's a treasure chest. We'll save that for later.
That room, but you have to open it with the key. Open it probably from the other side.
How do? Goodbye. Got that cleared up. We have that down there now, so I know where to wait. The waiting game.
Indeed.
First. In the chest. An ancient screw. May need this. Now that it's metal. What the hell do I do with this? Well, I'm probably gonna fall to my death, so. Might as well. Oh, goodbye. Idiot.
Oh. Terminal, better go activate it.
There are two terminals remaining. Stay focused.
Joy.
Oh.
One goes down there. Ooh, smoked wing? You shouldn't have. I see an eye. I'll be back. What's in here? Another orb. Here. So, do I spot an eye anywhere? It's staring me down. Nope. Oh, anywho.
Ball. I have ball. Ball is mine.
Down.
To the bottom of the sea?
Ow, Jason, why would you make me do that?
You're the one who decided to jump.
No, it's all you, man.
No, that was you.
What do I do now, Jason? Help me! Help me! But first,
what have you been doing? Destroy the eye.
Hi. Bye. Bye.
Well,
take me out to the neck.
Yeah, and you gotta get the.
Wait, no, that just takes me back there, Joy. Wait, what's that? What is that? Odd. Well,
I'm a bit lost here.
You're a bit lost. Seems like my best bet would be going down, turning that thing, but my one concern is I don't have a way back up.
Let me take a look.
Looksky. I have two Revolve Gales left, so if need be. I don't plan on using them for the boss fight or anything like that. But if I'm safe, I'll take one more sweep up. Oh, there's a hatch down there. I think I may have a way to get in.
Oh. Indeed you did.
Mom, I did it!
Now those doors are open.
Smoke wings, you shouldn't have.
All right, hands up. You're under arrest for illegal parking.
Just one terminal remaining. You're almost there.
That one should take me out here.
Tenth tile. Now the bigger question is, oh, where's that thing? And I was worried.
Oh, it's the, those things with the lamps on them.
Oh.
You're moving them. At least I thought you were. Oh, you're moving that one that way. Okay, so you need to line that one up. And you're passing it. No, because that one moves the other one, I'm pretty sure you'll use. If you push it that opposite direction, I'm pretty sure it moves the other one.
This way?
Yeah, so keep pushing. Or so I think.
I don't even see what lamp's moving.
The lamp is supposed to be, like, the gear that it's on is supposed to be. But you need to be paying attention to the lamp. There you go, now push it. Now you need to have the push it the opposite direction.
Oops. did it. Keep going this way?
Yep. It starts moving, just let it go. And then keep pushing until it starts moving again. There you go. Does not please.
I will be very sarcastic about it later.
To switch everything so the main control unit is up at the bottom.
Shit. Two fairies and I haven't Mephith's Grace recharged.
Yeah, but this is the boss fight in the frickin' Divine Beast that can be a bitch.
It's a lightning guy.
Thunder
boy, cannon.
The man who thinks he's a ninja can move as fast as them. Or he's a blink of an eye.
Paddly doodly, neighborino.
Yar har fiddly dee.
Stay on your edge, Link. This formidable adversary was made by Ganon and brought me to a warrior's demise 100 years ago. Do not allow this to be your end. Fight for your life. And it's death. This thing is fast. Watch yourself. Great.
Yeah, sorry, but it ain't gonna work. Don't you know? I got shock resistance!
Now's your chance.
Thank you.
Here's where it starts to become a bitch.
Okay, you gotta use the magnesis on him. That one thing, the thunder cross or whatever it is, lightning rod.
Thunder cross split attack!
Watch that lightning!
I don't know, why don't you come to me?
Don't stress too much, you still have any physicals. Go pick back up the Highland Shield.
Fuck, I lost it, didn't I?
Yeah, he had caused you to drop it.
That's bullshit. Get that. I see the shield. 15. No, wait, 16.
Yeah.
My shield! My baby shield! Speak to me! Are you alright? Can't believe this happened to you.
How could this happen to me?
Yeah, we Gucci. Nope, nope.
We Gucci? Gucci Gaming?
Oh, goody.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Link. Thanks to your valor and skill, my soul is free, and Noboros is ours once again. Which means that finally, we can complete what we started years ago. We Gerudo have no tolerance for unfinished business. I've waited so long for the moment to see you finally rush Hyrule Castle. As well as for the moment when I incinerate Ganon into a pile of ash. Which reminds me, I wanted to give you a little something. Please accept this gift, which has come to be known as Urbosa's Fury. It will no doubt be of use to you. Both you and the princess, I know you have suffered much regarding what happened to us champions. But this is how things had to happen. No one need carry blame. So please, make it clear so she understands that. Tell her to shed any worries. And let her know, I couldn't be more proud of her. You take good care of the princess. Oh, and also, take good care of Hyrule. Legend of the Gerudo, celebrated over ages. And you, who were named to honor her. You are a legend as well. Isn't that right, Naboris? The bitter essence of defeat from a century ago still sits upon my tongue. But that is now in the past. It was written that Calamity Ganon once adopted the form of a Gerudo. And that will make this victory all the more satisfying. I like that. Now I can take this personally. Once we've established a lock on that thing, it will be up to Link to keep Ganon occupied until the moment we unleash our strike. That moment is going to be so delicious.
Congratulations.
But first... what's in the chest. Thor. And the other. A shield.
Good deed.
Now.
Actually, it wouldn't be the place you'd want to go.
Where would you want to go?
There's a shrine near a, whatchamacallit?
Near Lanayru?
It's a shrine near a stable that's outside of Elden where you can get like five or six fireproof elixirs, which you need those until you get to the town. Well, it's three down.
One to go.
One to go.
One big baddie. Ah, beautiful day out.
Yeah, wonderful. Wonderful weather we're having. No. Over. Right there. Metal makes path.
Ooh,
getting a bit personal, aren't we?
Ooh, now I'm getting personal.
No, you're not.
One does not simply touch the phone.
A-cha! A-cha!
A-cha!
A-cha!
A-cha!
A-cha!
Okay. Oh dear. Now it's time I pass on the torch.
Indeed. Because it's a stable.
Shut up, Arthur.
Shut up, Arthur.
And this right here, see this lady?
Yeah.
She's got what we want. We're just gonna let her pass on by.